Temper-Crete Self-Leveling Broadcast should only be applied directly to prepared concrete. Concrete must be clean, dry, and free of grease, paint, oil, dust, and curing agents, or any foreign materials that will prevent proper adhesion. Concrete should be at least 3,500 psi, porous, and able to absorb water. A minimum of 14 days curing time is required on all concrete. Do not apply over damp or water-soaked concrete. Pre-cut and clean all cracks and joints with a concrete diamond blade to at least 1/4 by 1/4 inch. Anchor grooves or keyways should be cut 6 inches from all free edges, walls, perimeters, drains, and both sides of joints. Anchor keyways should be cut to a depth and width 2 times the thickness of the Temper-Crete self-leveling broadcast floor. Always terminate into an anchor groove or keyway. Prepare concrete to a surface profile equal to CSP 3 to 4 as specified by International Concrete Repair Institute. All concrete should be tested for moisture before applying a seamless coating. If moisture emissions exceed 15 pounds per 1,000 square feet, or if the relative humidity exceeds 95%, contact the manufacturer before application. Cracks, spalls, and other imperfections in the substrate can be pre-filled by mixing 1 kit of EC24 Temper-Crete urethane and 1 bag of TC24 Temper-Crete cement. Pre-mix EC24 parts A and B individually. In a clean vessel, mix the entire contents of EC24 parts A and B together for 30 seconds with a mechanical mixer. Slowly add 1 bag of TC24 cement and thoroughly mix the materials for about a minute until a homogeneous mix is attained. Trowel the mixture into the voids and allow patching to dry for approximately 8 to 10 hours at 72 degrees before coating. Priming the substrate is not normally required, but due to variances in concrete, surface profile, and desired finish, priming may be needed to help stabilize the substrate and ensure a more uniform finish. The Temper-Crete coat can be applied from 1/8 inch to 1/4 inch thickness on a level surface or surfaces that have up to a 2% slope. Pre-mix EC24 parts A and B individually. In a clean vessel, mix the entire contents of EC24 parts A and B together for 30 seconds with a mechanical mixer. Slowly add 1 bag of TC24 cement and thoroughly mix the materials for about a minute until a homogeneous mix is attained. Immediately pour the material onto the surface and spread using a gauge rake. After the material has been placed with a gauge rake, use an 18-inch roller to roll the entire floor and then cross-hatch or cross-roll. Pin rolling must be completed immediately after placing the material to reduce the chance of roller marks. Be sure to periodically change roller covers to ensure that curing material does not come in contact with uncured material. Each mix will cover approximately 40 to 45 square feet at 1/8 inch and 20 to 22.5 square feet at 1/4 inch. After placing and pin rolling the Temper-Crete coat, allow the material to sit for approximately 12 to 15 minutes at 72 degrees before proceeding with the broadcast. Broadcast the aggregate to refusal by broadcasting the material up into the air, allowing the aggregate to evenly disperse and fall into the wet Temper-Crete coat. Careful and even placement of the aggregate will prevent displacement and ensure more even coverage. Allow the Temper-Crete coat and broadcast to dry for approximately 24 hours at 72 degrees. After the surface is dry, sweep up the excess aggregate and vacuum the floor clean. After applying the Temper-Crete and broadcast coat, it is recommended to apply 2 coats of EC102 polyaspartic. Combine 1 part A with 1 part B of the EC102 and mix thoroughly with a low-speed drill motor for 2 to 3 minutes. Pour immediately onto the floor and spread the material using a squeegee or trowel. Use a 3/8 inch nap non-shedding roller cover and back roll the material. Coverage should be around 200 to 250 square feet per gallon on the first coat and between 200 to 400 square feet per gallon on the second coat. You may recoat the EC102 as soon as the surface is dry to the touch. Dry time is approximately 3 to 5 hours at 72 degrees. Light foot traffic may be permitted in 8 hours. Normal traffic may be allowed in 24 hours, and vehicular and heavy traffic may be permitted in 72 hours. And those are the steps to install the Temper-Crete Self-Leveling Broadcast System. For more information on the Temper-Crete Self-Leveling Broadcast System, please call us at 1-800-250-4519, email us at info@westcoat.com, or feel free to visit our website at westcoat.com.